Wait, is this fucking play about us?
Danger.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth.
I'm
glad that I made it out and sorry that it all went down like it did. Persist and resist the temptation to ask you if one thing had been different. Would everything be different today? We were something, don't you think so?
Did you want to scream? Don't call me kid, don't call me baby. Look at this godforsaken mess that you made me. You showed me colors, you know I can't see with anyone else.
Who do you think the hottest girl in school is?
The Epcot ball.
Well, I like Melanie, and not just because she's pretty. I think she's really funny.
Thing is, I cared about him more than anyone else in the world. But it wasn't enough. I mean, he walked away like it was the easiest thing in the world to do.
And you're starting to bomb me, baby. Why'd you only call me when you're high?
I started singing and I looked at him, and he looked at me, and you know what? For 3 minutes, I think we forgot we were performing for 20,000 people. I forgot his family was standing there. I forgot we were singers in a band. I just existed for 3 minutes, singing to the man I loved. I started singing and I looked at him. And he looked at me. And you know what? For 3 minutes, I think we forgot we were performing for 20,000 people. I forgot his family was... I started singing and I looked at him. And he looked at me. And you know what? For 3 minutes, I think we forgot we were performing for 20,000 people. I forgot his family was standing there. I forgot we were singers in a band. I just existed for 3 minutes, singing to the man I loved.
It's another day waking up alone. We were something, don't you think so? Roaring twenties, tossing pennies in the pool. And if my wishes came true, it would have been you. Then says, you're my best friend, and you knew what it was. He is in love. You can-
I think the poets might disagree.
Well, I'm not a poet. I'm just a woman.
I fucking hate when somebody got the same favorite song as me, because bitch, you're never gonna like that song like I like the song. Like, you might listen to the song, but I fucking digest that motherfucker.
I realized they were a greater comfort than I ever could be. Maybe that's a silly observation, but I was only 30.
What are your favorite Daisy Jones and the Six character says about you?
A safe choice.
You have referred to yourself as edgy at least once in your life, and bestie, that's not a compliment.
You are a fucking menace!
You either are in a stable relationship or you want to be in a stable relationship, and that's a-okay. I think you are a cinnamon roll and you should be protected.
You are a child.
How does it feel to be the second choice all the time?
Miss Ma'am? You are the baddest bitch around. Also, how's your reputation phase?
What is it like to do the group projects all by yourself all the time?
I have one question. Why?
You could flirt with a table and you would be successful. That's your power.